I'm Professor Anthony Sosa from the Faculty of Theology and Religion, and I am here to congratulate you. Some of you might not have seen my face because of COVID-19, but I'm so happy to be able to give you a congratulatory message, especially because of the great work, the hard work you have committed yourself to during the pandemic period. 2020 was very difficult and very challenging. Economically, it had a negative impact and in different ways. And I also know on your studies as well, it wasn't that easy for many of you. But even so, you outworked yourself. You did your level best to pass with cum laude and to do a lot and to really please your parents, the people who supported you, your lecturers who also committed and who worked hard in helping you during that difficult period. So my work is to say, with this award, the certificate you're receiving, congrats, you did it. You've made us proud as a faculty, but I believe also you've made your family proud